Here at home, thousands of East Texans are sitting in the dark this morning. Here are the areas affected the most. Currently, there are over 3,000 homes without power in Crockett. Over 1,000 are in the dark in the city of Rusk. 940 are without electricity in Carthage.
Now, a reminder that you can track these storms on the East Texas Storm Team app and our KTK mobile app. You can also find pictures and videos of the damage on our website. That's easttexasmatters.com. But you